Thanks very much, Sarah. A reminder of our main story this evening. New figures have revealed the chronic shortage of housing in Britain. £3.5 billion have been spent over the past 5 years providing temporary accommodation for homeless families. And that's all from the BBC News at 6. It's goodbye from me.